Hello, everybody. Yes. So, today we're just gonna do paper osu. It's not really a how-to, it's just like, it's like speed process. But yeah, okay. So, first off, we're just going to take a piece of paper, crush it, and then take a photo. And then we're just going to boot that picture into Photoshop and start skinning. You can see that we're just doing the normal stuff. I don't know if anyone's interested in watching me skin or speed skinning in general. But yeah, this is the basics of the skin, just the hit circles and the important play elements. Okay, at the end of this, we are done with the more important stuff, so now is the aesthetics part. Basically everything else. So we're just gonna take a piece of paper and draw our combo bursts. Okay, if you can't do that, then there's another method. This is quite easy to do. So basically all you do is you take you draw a hit circle and then you click on it, and now you have that guy that every six digit always talks about for some reason. So yeah, I don't know how, but it just works. Ace isn't so great? Are you kidding me? When was the last time you saw a player with such aim ability and movement on the tablet? Alex puts the game in another level, and we will be blessed if we ever see a player with his skill and passion for the game again. Cookie Z breaks records. Ravis breaks records. Azer breaks the rules. You can keep the statistics. I prefer the magic. Alright, so if you got all that down, you should have Sonic, that creepy cat that offers you enlarging pills. He's not overstreaming 222 BPM. We miss you. So now we just load that onto Photoshop and do some light edits. And we're done! We got our peoples. Wait, what?
Welcome to us. Click the circles. To the beat. Circles.
Now it's your turn. Hit the next four hit circles.
I have no idea what this video became.